We received a review of a new product from DF Robots. This is Husky Lens, a vision sensor with built-in artificial intelligence. The device has the necessary ports for connecting to various devices as well as a button for self-learning. First, you can connect the device to the computer via micro USB. The device menu immediately provides all the functions of the device. To work with color recognition, you need to select this item in the menu and place the object whose color we want to fix in the field of view of the device. After that, the color will be fixed and the device will determine the object with the desired color. The next function is face detection, a very useful feature if you want to make a security system for your home or office. Husky Lens can connect to various boards using standard 4-pin connection ports. We decided to choose DF Robot McQueen to connect. To do this, install Husky Lens on McQueen and connect to the CRY through the 4-pin connector. When selecting the line tracking option, the device began to determine the tracking line. McQueen easily defines a line and writes along it. It is very important that the line is impassive in relation to the surface of the floor. We also have Tank Devastator. On it we decided to try the function of defining objects. The function works well and identifies typical home objects. Husky Lens can also track objects. In this case, we gave the command to follow the object. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel and put likes.